Here we go. She is ready.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring, representing Absolution from Glasgow, Scotland, the Psycho.
I won't pretend this competitor hasn't done some exceptional things, but I am not referring to them by the new nickname they keep pushing.
Seriously? I think the name, the absolute best ever at this, no questions asked, is a totally reasonable idea.
You would, wouldn't you, Corey?
She is physically and mentally prepared for the task at hand in tonight's match.
And her opponents, first, representing the Nice Girls from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Holly Rose.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is gonna be good.
Title is not on the line, but she knows a loss tonight will mean a future defense. She will be on her A game tonight.
Representing the Nice Girls from Glasgow, Scotland, one half of the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions, Kerry.
Some would say the superstar thinks a little too much of themselves, but the tape doesn't lie. This is a serious contender for any title.
They need to loosen up, have a little fun, heck, maybe even lose a match once in a while.
What? That is horrible advice. Title defense or not, she will always leave it all in the ring.
She's in a fighting mood tonight.
Representing Pretty Mean Sisters from Glasgow, Scotland, the Queen, Shannon.
You can hear loud and clear just how the WWE Universe feels about this individual.
Oh, yeah, they don't care for this superstar's superiority and the way they lord it over everyone.
Look, facts are facts. Some people are just better, Saxton. It's like you and me in commentary.
Extreme Rules means anything goes, and this fight can go anywhere in the arena, the locker room, or the parking lot. But pinfall submission must occur in the ring.
One of the dangers of an Extreme Rules match is it can very quickly turn into an all-out brawl.
Or a match like this shows what having devious in this decision.
What's a sound strategy for going into an Extreme Rules match?
That's a tough question, Cole. It's hard to plan for something as chaotic as an Extreme Rules match. But you need to remember that pins and submissions have to happen in the ring. So if you're in trouble, the harsh arena floor could actually be a safe haven.
Right across the face.
Neckbreaker!
So smooth.
Just, is it enough here?
And she breaks free before a one count.
She still has enough energy for a simple kick out.
Ooh. Springboard misses the target.
Using the knee. She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy.
Beautiful athleticism. Carrara.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Sit out slam.
Take any shortcut to bypass a clean competition.
Hey, there's nothing wrong with a shortcut, Saxton.
What do they have planned here? Kicks! Blatant ditch. He got her down. Is this it?
Oh, somehow. She likely knew that wasn't enough. She's just keeping the pressure on.
She turns it right around with a counter.
She's not going quietly into the good night here, making things very interesting.
Oh, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
She has her target, Wade. Measure, side kick on the mark. Saw that one coming, took advantage. Display of offense with that maneuver. She's going under the ring now.
She's got a table and a plan in mind. Let's see how this plays out.
There's a crucifix. Nicely done.
Will it be? She's still got something left.
I can't believe it. The people can't believe it. I don't think the referee can believe it.
This is the last place she wants to be.
Yeah, this won't be good. Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here.
Well, my heavens. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
That is what happens when you throw your body around. You eventually meet the pavement.
Stopping. Gets inside the ring. Seated drop kick connects. Heads out of the...
Shelf.
She's going for it.
Broken up.
And the match continues. And there was some force on that move. And you never want to kill a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. She will wisely return to the ring now. Watch her set up in the corner.
Picks the leg of their opponent, steps through. Here we go.
Rolling deathlock. Trouble in trouble. Tap it.
Oh,
she is in deep trouble. She needs to find a way out.
She's desperately doing so and successful.
She scores big with the counter.
Beautiful athleticism.
She's trying to fight back, but it doesn't look good.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
Malicious fight.
Looking to bridge up in moments. Here it comes.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars. Tap out. This is likely going to have adverse effects on her. She's only aggravating her competition at this point.
A competitor has been
eliminated. Jesus, stop saying she's going up.
Absolutely no apprehension to putting one's body on the line. Big boot!
Incredible. Face first off the barricade. Pass straight into the post on the outside.
She's just soaking in all the praise from her admirers.
Taking this one back to the ring now.
There's a supreme woman in our midst. Show some respect, WWE Universe.
And she's using this moment to summon all of her strength.
Oh, my God, what a kick.
On the attack from behind. Textbook neck breaker.
With the reversal.
Escape just in time.
On the road with the boot. We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
I hope she's got a little something extra left in the tank. Otherwise, she's in trouble.
But she's for the win.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's still in all sorts of trouble here. Oh my, Dragon Screw targeting the ankle.
She's in the ring now. Sure, she wants to be here.
Looks like she's setting it up for something, Byron.
Yeah, but what? Who knows what's on her mind here?
Taking it off from the ropes.
Man, the neck breaker.
Oh, man, by the hair.
And there's more damage mounting on her.
The end for her could be soon if she doesn't show more resistance here. Sent into the corner.
Oh, my goodness, no way.
Look at the power.
No way. Samoan drop. A much-needed big move. Shoulders down.
Back to the lead. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Up high.
Whoa, what a landing.
You want to talk about putting it all on the line.
Always an extra risk when you dive ringside.
This is truly awesome. Table. What's next?
Whatever it is, it's not gonna be good.
Set up on the table. What's next?
She's going for it. This could be.
Big win. Toppling three competitors here tonight.
We always expect the unexpected in Falls Count Anywhere matches, and that's what we got here, guys.
Here is your winner, the Queen, Shannon.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match. Defying